While the Australian Olympic hopefuls are progressing through the preparation process, that doesn't mean there isn't still fun to be had here in Victoria. I'm here at the State Netball Hockey Centre, where we have the men's, women's and rhythmic Victorian Championships, so let's go and check it out.
Ladies and gentlemen, just a reminder, please, that during the competition, there should be no use of flash photography. If you are taking photos, please ensure that the flashes on your cameras are turned off. Thank you.
Thank you.
Facebook, like us, and be kept up to date with all the latest news, videos, and photos. Right, judge of this year's 2012 London Olympic Games gives us a judge's perspective on the sport, and Luke Wadsworth tells us what it takes to be a top gymnast.